Today we shall read lesson 5, Greenland, the land of ice and snow. Let us see the location of Greenland in the world map. It lies in the northern hemisphere. Greenland lies in the northern hemisphere. It lies in the northeast of North America. Northeast of North America, the nearest European country is Iceland. This is Iceland. It is the nearest European country. So, it lies in the northern hemisphere and this portion is called, this part of the world is called tundra region. This is called tundra region. Greenland lies in the tundra region. This is the coast of Greenland. These are the coastal lands of Greenland. Those which are near the water. These are the coastland. Or Greenland is full of mountains. Major portion of Greenland has big, huge mountains. Only coastal areas have low mountains. Here the mountains are low, but inside there are huge big mountains, and these mountains are always covered with ice and snow. Extreme cold is there. It is always below 0 degree there inside, always frozen points are there inside Greenland because it's very, very cold. Tundra region is very extremely cold. This area is always frozen. Surface is always covered with snow and ice throughout the year. But in the coastal regions, there are low mountains. And because all the mountains are always covered with snow, sometimes what happens in the coastal regions, the mountains are low. And ice slips from these mountains towards the water. Ice slips there. Big glaciers of ice, they fall into the water and they form icebergs. बड़े बड़े पत्थर पहाड़ जो है बर्फ के बने हुए जो पहाड़ों के ऊपर बर्फ के ही पहाड़ बन जाते हैं बर्फ के ही पहाड़ वो जब बर्फ का पहाड़ को बोलते हैं ग्लेशियर जब वो नीचे आ जाता है when it slips down and slips down then it is the glacier but when it is broken into pieces it takes the form of icebergs when ice reaches the water it sometimes breaks off and floats out into the sea as icebergs icebergs may be many kilometers long and weigh millions of tons ये जो आइसबर्ग्स हैं बहुत बड़े बड़े होते हैं वेरी ह्यूज होते हैं और इनका जो मोस्ट ऑफ द पोर्शन ऑफ द आइसबर्ग इज अंडर द वाटर इट इज नॉट विजिबल आइसबर्ग्स आर वेरी लेस विजिबल बिकॉज ओनली टिप इज विजिबल दे आर सो हैवी दे आर सो एक्सट्रीमली हैवी एंड सो बिग दैट दे फ्लो दे गो सिंक इन साइड द वाटर एंड ओनली टिप इज विजिबल So, it can be very dangerous for the ships. It can be very dangerous if anyone hits the iceberg. And you see in 1912, a huge ship, jiska naam Titanic tha, it had hit an iceberg or ship 1500 passengers ke saath and crew member ke saath, it has sank down. You must have seen the picture as well, Titanic. Ye iceberg se takraya tha. Iceberg kya hai? Big, big, huge pieces of snow. They are stretching from many many kilometers so much because this area is always full of snow the extremely cold so let us see the climate and vegetation of Greenland climate of Greenland is cold throughout the year on the ice caps the temperature is always below freezing point winters are extremely cold The sun does not rise above the horizon and for several weeks we may not see the sun or night. As I have already told you, for many, many weeks the sun is not visible and cold is there. But the climate along the coast, jo pani ke saath saath plains padte hain, वहाँ पे प्लेजेंट होता है एंड बींग्स यूजुअली सनी एंड ड्राई होता है. अदरवाइज द होल आइलैंड इज कवर्ड विद आइस. देयर इज हार्डली एनी वेजिटेशन. पूरा बर्फ ही है तो क्या वेजिटेशन होगी. ड्यूरिंग द शॉर्ट समर सीजन शॉर्ट ग्रास मॉसिस लाइचेंस ग्रो. जब समर थोड़ी सी पड़ती है छोटी छोटी घास आ जाती है, कोई काई सी जम जाती है, लाइचेंस भी फंगस टाइप की काई होती है जो आ जाती है, एल्गी वगैरह. देर इज नॉट मच इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटी एक्सेप्ट हंटिंग एंड फिशिंग. तो एग्रीकल्चर तो नो नो हो गया. सो वॉट इज द कमर्शियल एक्टिविटीज देयर? हंटिंग एंड फिशिंग. इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटीज आर हंटिंग एंड फिशिंग. नाउ लेट अस सी द वाइल्ड लाइफ. Because of the excessive cold, snow everywhere and all the time. So, do you expect birds and animals there? I don't think so. But still there are animals which are furry animals, fur-bearing animals, like polar bear, reindeer, arctic fox, musk ox, wolf-like dogs called huskies. Wolf-like dogs, they are called huskies. Wolf-like dogs are called huskies. They are found near the coastal areas. Huskies are found near the coastal areas of Greenland. Then they have seal and whales and seals also. They hunt whales and seals also along the coast. So huskies are important domestic animals along the coast which are hunted by the people. So children, read these two pages and I will be sending you fill-ups and yes, no. You have to first of all watch the video carefully and do all the homework yourself after watching this video. Thank you, children.